Let's see what sort of battle we get tonight against the high-flying Wigan Athletic side. Wednesday attacking towards the trying to run forward here with Liam Palmer straight away from kickoff. He works it out wide. The cross play from Johnson, another ball that is nodded away. And Wednesday just trying to put a bit of early pressure on the Latics. Fired over the top. It should be dealt with here by Sam Hutchinson, who continues to impress in the heart of the Sheffield Wednesday defence. To go back to the last home game here, I mean, those headers off the line, I think he headed it twice in about 5 seconds, and then the final ball, he heads it away as well.
Yeah, he's been outstanding in the last few games, you know, where we've kept a clean sheet.
As they get it up towards Paz, quite getting there, goes back to George Byers, and wins his header, drops down for Sheffield Wednesday, running to the path of Luongo, who scoops it over now, in towards Barry Bannon. He hurtles forward and tries to move it towards the area. He's looking for Canberra. They've got it away, but Bannon continues running hard, putting pressure on Dunker. He goes out of play, and that's a high press. Hard work from the front continues from Wednesday here. Certainly not what you're talking about, the way he's performing at the moment. He's taken his opportunity, hasn't he? He's had to be patient. He's been on the bench. There's been others in front of him. Obviously, Lewis Wing was here. He's now moved on. He's taking his chance at the moment. The ball goes in there. It's going to be headed back, and this is a chance. And they somehow pulled it wide. Well, that should have been sucked away. Naylor just getting through. I think McGinnis heads it back into his path, and he just can't steer it where he wants to. Get a throw to be taken by the Wednesday. 32 towards George Story. Story gets the ball back to Byers. Looking for him to turn their Byers. The area. He works it towards the right hand side now. An opportunity for Hunter to try and steer this one across it towards the area. It's nodded away as far as Liam Palmer is urged to have a go. That's what
decent
he does.
Effort.
On target, he's moving around the goalkeeper, stepping across to his left hand side, and Amos makes the save. But he got the power on that, didn't Liam Palmer? Himself lost a number of key individuals during their own administration as well.
Byers does well again.
Ball brought down. Bannon moves it away over towards the left-hand side for Johnson to try and take on his man. Johnson's
a great
drills
ball.
It in low, the keeper spills it, but nobody's alive to the possibility he might not take it. Hansen didn't react, he was the closest to it. Tries to get the ball back. A real testing ball sent in there by Johnson, who's becoming a reliable player for the Owls. And again, they try to slip it through for Canberra, but this time it runs through for Amos.
Yeah, he's just trying, he's meant to do that, he's meant to let, just a bit too much pace on the path.
Notice Johnson getting a lot of credit about his performances after the result of the weekend. And I think I mentioned in comments in the last game, he's become very reliable for Wednesday. Whatever job you ask him to do for the team. They come forward again here with Massimo Luongo out on his left hand side. Played out wide again. This time Johnson will try and take him on and plays it for Bannon, who's carried on running, tries to get it over. And he's out for a corner for Wednesday. Came off the defender last.
It's a good play from Wednesday.
He does go into the area, and Wednesday header, it'll go wide. Everyone was up there thinking Story had got his first goal.
Oh, is he scoring?
Yeah. Wigan, and they just chips it up in towards the area. They're going to try and get a crossover, and it goes in towards McGinnis, who's falling backwards as he tries to head it. He can't keep it down. That's another missed opportunity for Wigan.
Convincing, was he the goalkeeper there? Ben Amos.
So wanted the ball on the other foot, wasn't confident enough to kick it away. Right footed there. Comes across. Tries to cross the ball and he's put it down.
That's a great ball.
Johnson,
and a great header.
Header taken down by Bannon. Bannon moves forward. He's got two surrounding him. Back he goes though. Johnson, can he find the finish? Saved by the keeper. The rebound will go. It's. Well, Wednesday, I don't think Canberra knew anything about it. Just hit him off the goalkeeper. He couldn't really direct it. It just comes at him in a split second. And unfortunately for us, it just pops wide of the target.
There's so much bad luck there.
Skillful player turns him. Looks to try and get away. We've seen him already with that turn. Running style of his. He's got it on the return here. A chance to cross it in towards the area. Drills it hard. Will this ball come back to them on the edge of the area? They've moved it on and they're slamming it towards the goal. It comes off the post. The rebound will be jabbed home. And Wigan
have managed
to score, but it won't count. It was put in by McGuinness. It won't count.
Big let off. Big let off.
Great run from Lang to start with. Lang goes into the air, takes it early, drills it low, but he's saved this time by baby Peacock Farrell, watching it all the way. But just signs in the last couple of minutes, Wednesday falling asleep defensively. The running of Lang is causing problems.
Yeah, he looks a quality player.
Wednesday, for that ball to come down for them, and it has done. Byers again, an early ball forward looking for Patterson. Doesn't win the challenge.
Oh, that was going over.
But at the moment, they're just clearing it. It's coming back to us a lot, isn't it? We'll start another attack. Johnson. Up towards Camberi. Drops the shoulder and tries to get away from Wombo. Still has it. Back towards Johnson. Johnson plays it on for Bannon. Bannon again, dancing feet. Keeps hold of it. Comes back now for Palmer as Wednesday attack towards Leppings Lane. It goes in towards Johnson.
That's nice.
Inside for Bannon. It goes on now for Luongo. Down it goes. That's a penalty, surely. It is a penalty. Correct decision, ref. Oh. I thought Massimo had no reason to go down there. Bannon slides it in towards him. So we'll try again. Barry Bannon against Amos. The Wigan fans behind that goal at the Leppings Lane end. Bannon to stride forward now, it'll be a left-footed hit. Here he comes, Bannon,
oh!
Scores! The goalkeeper goes the right way, but the ball goes above him and in. Bannon back on target for a penalty. And Wednesday take the lead after Luongo's upended inside the area. Wednesday break the deadlock and it's a reward for the way they've started this second half. The Owls lead by a goal to nil.
Excellent penalty, never in any doubt. Keeper, I think, guessed the right way.
Forward. Wednesday should be able to take hold if we get it away. Story's just put it in the air, bouncing one, and Camberi's waiting to drop for him. It has been helped forward now by Johnson. Here goes Patterson again, showing that willing running that he's been doing all game. Goes inside there from Johnson. Camberi takes hold, tries to turn. They've got just something on it. Wednesday with Byers, keep it coming. Bannon flicks it away for Johnson, goes on now.
Good
for
run from Byers.
Wednesday again, Byers carried on running. George Byers, what strength he showed there. Playing it back in towards Barry Bannon.
What a ball.
And now on to Johnson. Screws it,
oh!
Bannon! Again, more time. He snatched it there, Camberi. And he's off target, but he could have taken a touch and picked his position.
Great football from Wednesday. Really, really good.
64 minutes play. Wednesday leading Wigan by a goal to nil. As again, we see George Byers winning the ball on this right-hand side. Can he cross it over? He hangs on to it, plays it back. Now opportunity for Hunt to steer it over. Sliced it, hasn't quite made the clearance there from Naylor. Still in the air. Come for Camberi as he wanted. Jack Hunt tried to reduce the studs to poke
it
through
for Barry
Bannon, and it has gone behind for a corner for Wednesday. To swing this over to the likes of Story. Patterson goes into the area towards the back post.
Middle corner.
Wednesday couldn't quite get there. Hutchinson was the one trying to arrive, but there was two defenders getting in his way. Rocksdale now. Goes from Barry Bannon. Wednesday connect with this.
Oh!
That's a good header as well. Just looping and going over the top. And once again, it was Jordan Story. Had a
so
chance
close
in the first half, didn't he? But this time goes over the top. Piece at either end of the field.
Good tackle, good tackle.
Example where Luongo wins the ball and Wednesday take hold and
oh!
Have a go. Distance, that could have been a spectacular one from Patterson. Hoping to see that one fly in the top corner, but the ball was swerving and moving away from the goal at the end. And Amos wasn't tested, but a great tackle to start with from Massimo Luongo.
Block that.
Well,
come and get on it.
And it has run there for Mendes. Lang trying to take it on. Is he going to run for him? It's just come back. He still has it and tries to drag it back across the park.
Great interception.
Towards a Wednesday player. Still we have it now with Barry Bannon. Aims for the goal and tries to catch the goalkeeper out, but he claws it up and over the bar. Good save there from a fizzer from Barry Bannon to
think it was Jason Kerr that's intercepted.
I said this one, didn't you? But it is just a throw in.
1 minute to go.
Throw. Goes forward. Wants to get this one away. Launch it. It is by Sam Hutchinson, but he's just kicked into a general area. And it's come down and it's gone towards McLean. He might try and drive it.
Oh, you're joking, ref!
He's given a foul against Byers for the challenge. They're taking it quickly, working away towards the left-hand side. We'll just try and swing this into the box, surely. In fact, they moved it through towards Lang, who turns and tries to get straight away. Luongo got in the way, and then Wednesday forced it away again. It's cleared away, this time by Byers. And that is it. It's all over. Sheffield Wednesday claim a big 3 points against Wigan, who started the evening in second place. A penalty from Barry Bannon was decisive after Massimo Luongo had been brought down in the area.